is underway. Some names to watch, we've got Archie Charles from Cooper running club. He's already running 2:30 this season. The under 13. Just outside him is the Chris Stemdahl Harriers under 17. He's also running around that 2:30 mark this year. We do have two Cooper running club athletes in this area before the doors. Charles through the bell, 72 seconds. So it's a good start to chase the PB of 2:30. But all of this is right behind him, looking to close him down. All the time.